Hello there, my name's Beast, and welcome back to Elden Ring. We are back at Cerulean Coast, because there's a hole in the ground that we need to explore. I forgot about this last time, but I remembered while I was editing the previous vids, so let's see what's in here and how badly it's gonna kill us. Oh, I just had a bad idea. This might lead straight to a boss fight. Unlikely. Guess we went right. I know you're worms. Why are you pretending like this isn't... That's something new. Dogs. I don't have a shield. There it is. One was a dog, the other one was... I don't know what the other one was. Okay, an exit? Oh. Are we where I think we are? We're right by the... Yep, come. Ghost Flame Dragon, aren't we? No! We're on top. We're here. That's how you get on this one. Okay. Okay, because I knew there was something up here from the way the sides were made. Alright, I thought we were over... that way. There's one over there that we can't get on. Without going into another area, apparently. Oh. Move our little legs. What's down the other side then? Oh, you didn't blow up. Yeah, that's where we fell down. Or we dropped down, excuse me. That lets us out. Crabs. Okay, good. It is heading us to this island, I think. A crab's gonna spawn in here. It has to. This is prime crab territory. Right there. Oh, fuck, lobster. Lobster. No, no, no. Not lobster. Not lobster. Not lobster. I'll take crab, but not lobster. Okay. The reason why lobsters have a great fucking range attack. I'm not sure there's much we can really do against it at range. Kill you quickly. Yeah, its stupid water gun is deadly as fuck. We survived because we have so much fucking defense. Okay. Normally they just stay away from you and shoot that at you repeatedly until you die. To have one actually come up to me and try and stab me, it's like, eh, what? Not normally what you do. Come towards me. I don't want to. I'm gonna have to kill you because it'll be a pain in the ass, but. Can you hit it? Yeah, we can. That's fine, I'll trade. I'll trade with you. Being much more, what's the word? Frugal? Or much more like free with our flasks because. Well, I don't know how much damage these guys can do. These guys, not very much. But the enemies in general. They hit harder and faster than what I'm used to, so I don't want to be potentially one shot because I didn't heal. We've already had that happen once. There's the mausoleum we saw from shore. Oh, what do you got, dude? Perfumed oil of Rana. Okay, well, it's the same thing as that one, basically. Okay, the dancers of Rana keep these concealed as they dance, marking their height of the possession with an explosive explosion of a height of their passion with explosion of searing flame and sweet enchanting scents. Enticing scents, cool. Explains why he's all burnt to hell. What's up here? Hopefully. If this was the base game, I'd say there'd probably be a death bird here. Which would just beat us into the ground over and over and over again. But there's no sign of grace, so it's probably not one of those. Oh, there's a boss though, apparently. Yep, that's a boss door. Because we came across one of those already. The guy of solitude, I think it was? Knight of solitude, or whatever they were called. Okay, that's a dead end. And what's down this other side? Alright, guess that's the only thing here. Alright, well let's go die and see how bad this is gonna be. Yeah, no. Is it actually usable, or are you lying to me, game? Like last time. Last time you said it was usable. A nameless mausoleum. Alright. Well, let's pop you. Nope. Can't summon. Get away. So that was the dancer.
Yeah.
Drastically less threatening than the Knight of Solitude. Holy shit, that guy was a pain in the ass. This one was, you just dance around. Literally, just dodge, 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 and you're good. Let's look at what's that. Passionate dancers ever to allow their fiery dance to end, losing even their names as they danced on. Not very good. Vitality's decent. Enhances dancing attacks. Oh? Does that help? We don't have that on that, but there are some weapons. Yeah. That have a, is it Melania's sword? Has it like a dancing? That's potentially good, depending on your build. But also, the game lied to me. Again, Yeah, you can summon. You can summon, sure. Lying game, come on. Now that clears this place. Now... Oh, that's right, I wanted to check that. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Miss anything by being stupid. Which I might. Where are we? Oh, wrong way. Well, through the arch. We're gonna check and make sure there's no way down to this other section. I missed. I'm not great on the horse combat. That over here, there's not a way down. We already got the ash from that shrine over there. That's too high. Nice. Alright, thank you. Golden eyes, once again, will give you 4 or 5 times the normal amount of runes they drop. So they're worth going after. If you're farming enemies, they're worth targeting specifically so you can get all the goodies from them. We've been in there. That's a dead end, I'm pretty sure. Let's make sure, though. A complete dead end. Okay. That's a dead end. Great. Solid. It's just a shadow. There's that bastard. Yeah, I think that's a death. There's like a path right there. Maybe there's a path down there. Yeah, this is all death on this side, okay. Anywhere? No. Let's get the dog. The dog is the biggest threat to us. Not the soldiers, but the dog. Right, it's a solid wall back here. Okay. That's not great, but also not terrible. There's the map stone. There's no way down. Looks like there's no way down. Yeah, that's just a sheer cliff. Okay. Gotta be a passageway on this side? Or is it going from that way? That would be this one. If I remember correctly. We're just gonna do a little bit of exploring, see if we can't find any. Alright, so we're up one drop. From the waterfall. This is a dead end. Dead end. Dead end, okay. I don't know where exactly the edge of the waterfall is, so we're gonna move a little bit to the right. So we got one giant walking barbecue down here. And we also have the electric sheep that wanna shock us for no reason. Oh, that just lets us go down. If we really, but we've been down there, so. Pot. What? Can I hit that? Hello. Up there? A little higher? No, way off there. What am I doing? You have a bow. Game. Okay. We gotta be on the lookout for those. So they're not just decoration, they're actually. Oh. Oh, that's annoying. And if I'm honest, I kinda like it. But then that raises the question of, are they gonna put a lot of this out there? Oh, we're gonna get hurt, take damage. Yeah, took damage. Of the little things out in the middle of nowhere to basically fuck with us? Or are they gonna be there for a purpose? Arrows I don't mind wasting. We got tons of arrows. Same thing with magic. But I don't want to waste this time searching for it and coming across absolutely nothing. there's the pest. And we're too low. That would have had to have been a turn off up in the river somewhere, if there was one. Over here. Yeah, if that does go around. It's just. Yeah, that looks just like, that's just decoration. Right? I mean, yeah, there's no direct path down that way. Okay, I'm assuming. Alright, well, that clears up that for now, at least. Then over there, there's nothing. This way leads out. Don't want to aggro this idiot. Yeah, it's too high up. Okay. A mystery for another day. Mystery for another day. Yeah, I said it before, I'll say it again. This game is really beautiful at times. Not always, but there's times when you just look at it like, ah, that's so pretty. And other times you're like, oh god, what is this? When it's not exactly as pretty as it should be. There's the belfries. That's a dead end. That leads to nothing, I think. There's that guy, he leads. I don't remember if we checked. I think that's nothing over there. Let me check this real quick. We're just checking for holes in the wall. Nope. Cross to the belfry. That's a solid, that's solid. That's solid and a way down potentially for this. Have we gone? We've gone down over there, haven't we? Pretty sure we have. Yeah, climbed up that. Came across the bridge before. Pretty sure we've been up there. Oh, we've not been over here. Maybe we've not. Actually, that one there's no point to going to because that just drops us down into that area. Yeah, that we've been over because we ran around that killing idiots. Is there something up on top of this? No. Well, while we're here, we might as well do this. Shadow Realm 2. There's a chest right there. Is there anybody hiding? We're about to find out. I didn't do that on purpose. I was actually hoping not to fall down here yet, but... Carrion Sorcery Sword. Let me guess. The special... this actual reward causes it to shoot something. Okay. Scales of... Oh, it scales like the Dark Moon Greatsword. A thrusting sword, though. Windstone works. Iron Sorcery Combat makes armaments functioning catalyst for guns and sorcerers while executing strong attacks. It lets you overcome shield attacks. So. I do. Oh, it lets me cast spells with the sword equipped instead of having a... That's kind of nice. If you really want to kind of mess with your opponent's head, that's kind of cool. But not what we're after. Especially since it doesn't really buff anything. If it would buff like sorcery, maybe. We want to go this way. We got the Mesmer soldiers. Fully cleared out around this place. I think we just went inside and got the goodies. No, we went. We cleared it. I remember running around the outside, trying to aggro everybody. What did you say? Those things. Those. Because, oh, it's nighttime, that's right. Okay. Or it's about to be night, excuse me. We can summon or him. Oh! I'm sorry, sir, if I offended you. It was not my intention. I want that thing there. I don't care about anything else here. I want you. Hi. Bye. Okay, we're just gonna bob and weave a little bit. This is where we fought the giant bear, if I remember correctly. Oh, one of these things. This gives us an item. So we can reset our skills, I think? Fuck off, bear. This is a place we come back to once we kill the giant walking barbecue. To clear it out, tent by tent, patiently. I just want to get the level up item, because it's far more important than a lot of this other stuff. Yeah, I see you. My main just looting your spots, and I'm gone. Like the knights. Don't know what hit them. This is also very, very short-sighted, because we're about to aggro all these guys. And some of them are really, really fucking annoying, especially the archers. Up here now. I don't see a way down. I was really kind of hoping there'd be a way down. There's a cave. Ooh, gotta be careful with the edges. That's a dungeon, it looks like, or a ruined forge. Rah! Wolfies? Oh no, those are pigs, boars. Nothing in there yet. Be careful at this part. Scaffolding? Oh, it's one of these things. Good, fuck you. That the fucker died. I'm not salty at all. Is that all it gives us? Is the furnace visage? Better give us also a... Oh god, I thought there was a giant fucking spotlight on us. Because first, where the fuck would they get a giant spotlight? Second, it'd have to be like the Eye of Sauron. Furnace Keeper's Note, hello. That might be of importance. Yes, I made a little bit of noise. Relax. That looks... No, you're not gonna sneak up on me, guy. I seen you already. Not a whirlwind. Comes from over there. What? What connects? No, that's too high. That would have to connect down one level. Like this. Because there's a whole subterranean section that we are not seeing yet. Safety real quick. Excuse me. Okay. Inventory that is here, I think. Okay, note left presumably by the furnace keeper containing admissions regarding the furnace proper's use. Keep fire pots well clear of the golem's furnace is ablaze, and never let them let me catch you with pots that produce flaming whirlwinds, for God's sake. Keep fire. Do we use fire against fire? Is that what it's telling me? Flaming whirlwinds. That might put out the fire? Huh. That seems like that's supposed to be a hint of how to deal with this stuff. Haha. Too slow. Yeah, for dealing with them is by putting fire against fire? That sounds stupid in my idea. But then again, I'm not the game designer. You. Okay. Oh, does that. Okay. You slam the object into the ground and it creates a shockwave, basically, of fire. Actually, that might be a spot right there. Now that I look at the map, make it up. Bear spot left us with nothing except it's just a boss battle area and gave us a special hat, pretty much. There's nothing else here. This is just an ending. Nope, stay on top. I didn't know that was that far. Bear. Too far to drop. This is where we fought the bear. Oh, that's too tall. Definitely too tall to get down. Here goes a long way. Up, oh, bye, bear. He survived that? I guess he did. I don't know how. Hold up one more. There we go. I think we have. There's the path. Why are you giving me the summon ability? Mistake America. We're there? Here. over there. I'm still technically in combat because of those guys, okay? Yeah, it'd have to be for there. Alright, well, before we go inside that cave, what's over here? Okay, that's a way down. I mean, if you can call it a way down, it's more of a death drop. On inside and see how badly we're gonna die. Okay, we got trees, I'm a bloody idiot. This is works best as artillery. We just aim up high and fire. Still alive, you little bastard? Yes, you are. Gonna run towards me slightly? Okay. Oh! Hello! Not seen any minor Erdtrees in this area. Seems too easy. Get close enough? Ah, a third, that's why. Looks like that's the path through. They're attending to this? Heal from afar, okay. Blessed bone shards. So yeah, this is a minor Erdtree. Or yeah, I guess it'd be an Erdtree still. That's neat. We're in the poison. I'm not happy about it, but we're in the poison now. Yeah, I guess we'll just keep this on for now. Let's see anything beneath us. I was hoping for a sight of grace here. Maybe it's a little bit farther up ahead. Holy shit, that did a lot of damage, or a lot of poison to us. Okay, we're just gonna be careful and be safe. Haven't been there yet. We got a pest. And I just pelt you with fucking rocks. The answer is yes. Yes, we can. Excuse me. I think they're here to keep you from just running straight forward, is what it seems like. God, there's so fucking many of them. If you're gonna run from them, you have to run continuously because you're not getting away from them. It's 2 hits. That's actually kind of annoying that we're almost one-shotting it, but not quite. Because we can't. We're pretty much at max damage with that spell. Can't really do more than what we're doing now. Oh, hello. That one's still putting in good work, though. Loretta's great bow. Still doing good. Pearlescent scale, okay. Thanks, I guess. Hello, burbs. No? All right. Ooh, hello. You too. tracking on that bow isn't great. It's actually slower than the rocks. But it does more damage than the rocks, so it's a trade-off. And the upgraded bow we have, or that we can use, just costs so much mana to use that it's not really worth it. It's so prohibitive. Because the best part about it is that it shoots multiple arrows or bolts, but it costs like 50 or 60 mana to use each time. Then if you charge it, it uses even more. It's a grave, okay. Slowly approaching the ellipse. You know, I'm surprised we haven't run into any of the vulgar militia guys yet. They seem to love poison. You're in range. I gotta remember that because of the putrid night, I think it was, that we changed our flask allocations. We don't have 9 magic ones, we have 8. But I kept wondering, why aren't we getting, you know, our magic fully restored? Because it is fully restored, you're just an idiot, not paying attention. Out the cave, there's the giant bridge. Ah, hello, Grace. Rauh base. Are they gonna be dicks to us and put an enemy in here, or are we safe? We're safe. Cool. For now. Last time I did a spot like this, there's a giant fucking dragon. Like 20 feet over to our left. And we're off the map now. Off the known map now. We could probably... We might be able to... That is... Over there, okay. Oh, hello. That probably leads to a jail. Since it's under the Shadow Keep thing? Yeah, it's probably that way. Alright, I think we'll leave it off here for this episode. We got some exploring done, and we found a way forward that doesn't involve going into a giant castle. I'm not against going into a giant castle. I'm just more interested in not doing that right now. Mainly because that's going to progress the plot forward, and there's so much to do on the side that why not do that first? Also, we're dealing 1.5 damage now and taking 25% less damage. Woohoo! So yeah, that's going to do it. I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Till then, bye-bye.